My name is Eric Hirschman. I'm the CEO of BRCK. There's this massive gap in the world between people who are connected and those who aren't, and the economic differences between those who have the internet and those who don't is only going to grow. So if we want the emerging markets to get online and be part of the 21st century economy, then we need to think about connectivity very differently. At BRCK, we create a service for free public Wi-Fi across emerging markets. The BRCK is a very ruggedized microserver. And by having a very small rugged microserver, all of a sudden you can do things that nobody could do with just a router. As we looked at what it took to get people online, we said, okay, if they can't pay, then what are we gonna do? And so what we started to do is said, there's large companies out there that need to store content at the edge of the network. And they pay us to host on our server. And that allows us to give free internet to an ordinary consumer. So we have 1,000 SuperBRCK devices across Rwanda and Kenya right now. And we now have 250,000 monthly active users on the platform. And then we're opening up Mexico next month.